When we think of biorobotics, we really think of something that's more like the field of AI, of artificial intelligence. Thinking about that combination of both the body and the brain and, you know, the group, there's just a lot of examples in biology where we can see how that can be achieved and how we can leverage the same kinds of ideas.
I think biorobotics is a new discipline connecting living creatures and robots.
Let's take a look at nature, see how nature does things.
Looking at design principles in nature and trying to build robots that either implement those principles or interact with those principles.
What is intelligence? What is the technology that's going to make us be able to understand what biology already has?
And hopefully it's not just inspiration, but actually bio-informed, that we take what we learn from animals and use it in applying those techniques to our robots.
Introducing herewith, top 10 such biologically inspired robotic creations, in this video number 10, Bionic Ants. Worker ants are iconic for their focused mannerisms and efficient teamwork, using pheromones to communicate with other workers in the colony. Their ability to work as a single unit to fulfill tasks is the inspiration for research, and has led scientists to describe ant colonies as superorganisms, where the actions of an individual organism are subordinate to a common task. A German engineering company named Festo looked into harness the power of these insects, replicating the form and function of worker ants using the latest bionic technology. These ants can even walk themselves to a recharge station when they detect low battery. Each 13.5 centimeters of a bionic ant is visually arresting. Their components are laser sintered and finished, and electrical circuits attached on the outside gives them the role of form as well as function. Number 9. Raw birds. Birds are naturally adapted for flight. They are found worldwide and in all habitats. Everything about the anatomy of a bird reflects its ability to fly. The wings, for example, are shaped to create lift. The airplane wings are modeled after bird wings. But sometimes, the collisions do occasionally kill people too. Do you remember that plane that landed in the Hudson, which resulted in a Tom Hanks movie? That whole saga started with a flock of Canada geese getting shredded through the plane's jet engines. So, a company in the Netherlands, named Clear Flight Solutions, has developed a lifelike robotic drone that is highly effective at scaring away birds from airports. Called Robird, the robotic falcon mimics the flight of a real peregrine falcon. The flying motion is so realistic that birds immediately believe the falcon is real and leave the area. Number 8. Cram Roaches.
Ever wonder how that creepy cockroach stuck into your tightly closed cabinet? Or when you maybe accidentally stepped on one and it doesn't get squished? It just sprints away? The researchers found that even though its shell or exoskeleton looks stiff, it's actually malleable, allowing the roach to flatten itself all the way down to just a quarter of its height. The experiments showed these roaches can withstand almost 900 times their body weight without getting hurt. Even in their squished state, the American cockroaches were still able to run super fast. Inspired by this awesome skill set, the researchers built CRAM, a compressible robot with articulated mechanisms. The prototype has a segmented, pliable shell. And like the cockroach, CRAM is able to sprawl out and run using other parts of its legs instead of its feet. Imagine the possibilities. Like sending a swarm of cockroach robots into the tiniest spaces to find disaster survivors.
Number 7. Emotion butterflies. Butterflies are often portrayed as the essence of nature or as representing freedom, beauty or peace. They are the second most watched and photographed group of creatures after birds and, for good reasons. But there is much more to butterflies than their beauty and grace. The developers from the German automation company, named Festo, channeled their knowledge in combining ultralight construction of artificial insects. In order to replicate their natural role model as closely as possible, the artificial butterflies feature highly integrated onboard electronics. They are able to activate the wings individually with precision and thereby implement the fast movements. As the wings slightly overlap, an air gap is created between them when they beat, which gives the butterflies their special aerodynamics. With the butterflies, Festo is taking another step into the areas of miniaturization, lightweight construction and functional integration. Number 6. T8X spiders. Spiders live in almost every habitat on Earth. The only places where there are no spiders are the polar regions, the highest mountains, and the oceans. Looks like a spider. Moves like a spider. Aesthetically and behaviorally realistic, the T8X is the only robot in the market that combines so much resemblance to a real spider with fine movements, programmability, and customizability. The T8 Octopod comes with a disturbingly realistic 3D printed exoskeleton that is sure to make an unforgettable first impression. Roboticis, a robotics company based in Hong Kong, is living up to its name with the lifelike robot. Number 5. Smart birds. Seagulls are expert flyers, having mastered control of wind and thermals, sharp directional changes, climbs and dives. They are a marvel to watch on windy days, as they hover motionless using the wind, and they have a superb vision to study the sea life below, for potential prey. For the smart bird, Festo was inspired by the herring seagull. The ultralight flying model impresses with its outstanding aerodynamics and maximum agility. And, unlike many of Festo's flying robots, Smartbird doesn't appear to rely on lifting gas at all. It weighs less than half a kilo, and is capable of autonomous takeoff, flight, and landing using just its 2-meter-long wings. Its wings not only beat up and down, but can twist in a specific manner. This is done using an active articulated torsion drive, which provides both lift and propulsion. With this functional integration, Festo has technically deciphered bird flight. Number 4. Soft fish. For decades, scientists have been trying to find a way to document the fascinating marine world. Despite having developed many underwater vehicles and cameras, because of the complexity of designing underwater robots, most machines have been bulky, disruptive, and unable to swim at varying depths. It was then, Sophie, a soft robotic fish, was born. MIT's Computer Science and Artificial Intelligence Laboratory, CSAIL, scientists worked hard to create this remote-controlled, biomimetic robotic fish. Unlike previous robotic fish designs, Sophie swims untethered, moves in three-dimensional trajectories, and blends into the underwater environments. Sophie can swim independently in depths between 1 to 18 meters. Its main purpose is to help divers remotely observe marine life and coral habitats without disturbing them, providing insights into underwater worlds. Number 3. Bionic flying fox. Bats are fascinating animals, the only true flying mammal. There are over 1,400 species of bats in the world, and more are still being discovered. Bat wings contain the same bones as a four-fingered human hand. Indeed, a bat's wings are its hands. A thin, strong membrane of soft, velvety skin spreads across these bones, connecting them to the bat's back and leg. For the bionic flying fox, the engineers at German automation giant Festo took a close look at the flying fox and technically implemented its special flying characteristics. Due to the combination of the integrated onboard electronics with an external motion tracking system, the ultra-lightweight flying object is able to move semi-autonomously in a defined airspace. A person performs the start and landing manually. Otherwise, the autopilot takes over in flight. With a wingspan of 228 centimeters and a body length of 87 centimeters, the artificial flying fox weighs just 580 grams. The model's flying membrane is wafer thin, ultra-light, whilst also robust. Due to its elasticity, it stays almost uncreased, even when the wings are retracted. The fabric's honeycomb structure prevents small cracks in the flying membrane from getting bigger. This means that the bionic flying fox can continue flying even if the fabric sustains minor damage. Number 2. Female sage grouse robots. It's time for the big dance. A male sage grouse struts across the lick, hoping to impress the ladies with his moves. Slowly, a female approaches, hesitates, then starts to flee. While it might seem like a first date gone wrong, this was an actual event starring a remote-controlled robotic sage grouse hen being used in a study of mating behaviors of these unique birds.
Over the last decade or so, they've been the focus of one of the biggest conservation efforts in U.S. history.
This is what it looks like, without its outer skin. The shape is a fiberglass mold and few other materials used by Patricelli to create the ultimate fembot version of female sage grouse, helping her learn more about the greater sage grouse, a species that has almost gone extinct in Colorado. Today's top pick, bionic kangaroo, created by Festo again. These energy-efficient jump kinematics are based on the natural model. With the bionic kangaroo, Festo has technologically reproduced the unique way a kangaroo moves. Like its natural model, it can recover the energy when jumping, store it and efficiently use it for the next jump. On the artificial kangaroo, Festo intelligently combines pneumatic and electrical drive technology to produce a highly dynamic system. The stable jump kinematics plus the precise control technology ensure stability when jumping and landing. The consistent lightweight construction facilitates the unique jumping behavior. They are generally controlled by gestures with the help of a special armband worn by the operator. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe for more.